Hi, this is a Creative Commons video, so you're free to download any of the pictures you like and you can use them for your project, be it educational, personal, or even commercial. All you have to do is give credits for the link for the picture and a link back to the site. There's no charges, no stipulations, but you do have to state that the author does not necessarily endorse your work. They had an alpaca show in my hometown, so I decided on a whim I'm going to go check out the animals. I knew the show was free, but the parking was $5, so I went in. I didn't plan ahead, so I showed up with nothing but a cell phone. And while I was there, I decided, why not get a picture of some of these beautiful animals? And so I tried as hard as I can to get some pictures of the animals without startling them. The thing about the alpacas, from what a vendor told me, is that they are timid by nature. If you get too close to them, they get spooked and they'll jump back. And I noticed that when kids got too close, they got scared. Very few of them would allow you to pet them. I got lucky and I was able to pet one of them. I also noticed that when the owners came near, it was the opposite. They would all kind of like run toward the owner. So they do like their owners. They seem like very nice animals. I imagine it's a very expensive hobby, and I pretty much have said all I have to say, so just enjoy the rest of the video, and I'm going to be quiet. You're probably about almost 2 minutes into it. You're halfway through. You might as well just go for it. Thank you very much for stopping by.